Oh my god. That's right, we also get that shiny encounter. I don't like what you sell. This doesn't seem like a real mark. I don't know how to feel about this. Alright, let's go to the Pokemon Center because it won't register us in this town if we don't. There we go. Now, before we leave here, I'm gonna talk to everyone. Also, to get the actual thing, we have to be able to know Surf, so... We were about to come to a point in the game where we weren't going to be able to get any further. Also, I wonder, can Slowbro learn Ice Beam? He can learn Ice Beam.
Pussed out like a bitch.
Pussed out like a bitch. Hi, Ash. Hi, Ash. All right. How is you? We're giving him a way to fight, Now we have someone who knows Ice Beam. Save state every time. I'm alright. A little sad I lost a couple more Pokemon, but... Otherwise, I'm okay. I'm gonna go exploring the town first before we go any further. Did you try Yummy Rage? Sure, why not? Well, you did... What did I just buy? Oh, that's terrible. I guess I have to go check out that Pikachu. Nah, it's okay. We ended up getting our way through. Does this count as its own area? Hold on. Oh, it does! Next encounter! Oh. Nope. It's asleep? That wasn't even worth it. Nice if I could learn something other than what I have. Thunder Punch or Fire Punch, damn it. Could have just gone around. At least I think I could have. Hold on. Was I kind of screwed on that? Or... No, I could have gone around. I just got $1,000 taken from me. Take it. Gimme. I'm ruining this whole man's career. You're about to hit level 25, and once you do that, I'm gonna start working on the other Pokemon. But I want to go after the trainers, so I need to go after trainers. buddy, I could pitch you up against my muck and you'd get your ass kicked. I'm at level 25 already, so I can change you out for someone else. Honestly, I need to work him until he's level 30, but right now I really want to move it over to Slowbro. Ton of money in there. Yeah, I'm alright. Yeah, Dad Boy Jr. needs a Where am I going, bro? I lost cut too. He's got sharp talons, sharp wings. He can learn cut. You're literally becoming my HM slave. Now I need to give you steel wing and then it'll be awesome. What in the world am I doing right now? This is way too intricate. I feel like I'm not even in the... Am I in the Lake of Rage now? Oh, I am. I'm in the Lake of Rage at this moment. But I'm on a weird path on the outer edges of it for some reason. Why? I have no- there's a guy standing here. You know what? Oh, okay. That was pointless.
Another lucky egg?
Bro! I don't need two lucky eggs. But I mean, I'll take it anyways. Get out of here. I don't know what to do with the other lucky egg now. I guess it's like, yeah, you had two Pokemon die, so here's two lucky eggs. What do you give me? Ah, it's a drill peck. If they would have said, like, Thunder Punch, Fire Punch, I would have been like, yes. Ooh, TMO4. What's that? 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 What is it? Aww. You had me the first half there. Another max elixir, that's cool. Alright. Now, hold on. Before anything, I do have to make sure that that is this, where I am specifically, if this is an encounter or not. It is not. This is not a new encounter, so. Alright, never mind. I had to make sure before I tried to catch it. That's cool. He's not getting a boosted amount anymore? Weird. What I'm gonna do, even though I paid the 1,000 toll to get through, I'm gonna go back through. I'm gonna go the regular way. Oh! He was getting the boosted XP because he was a trade, that's why. I forgot that's a thing. When you trade Pokemon, they become, they get like a double XP boost. Or not really a double XP boost, but they get an X. I think it is double, actually. Alright, you're the guy I wanted to talk to. So many people named Noel here. I feel like they ran out of names. Yes. Dang it, forget it. Quick Attack's not right there. Well, you missed anyway, so. That was a little creepy. Good. Keep it going, keep it going. Alright, now we're back in the Lake of Rage area. Wait. Well. It's a bad omen. Alright, what's this way? Because I'm curious. Oh, a slowbook tail. I can sell it for a bunch, though. Get a random encounter out here. This is our this is encounter because we're in a different area. I don't want it. I'm not getting it. No. Not viable anymore. Well, we are about to encounter a random shiny. This one we can catch. A shiny clause is in effect because it's shiny. We are allowed to catch Shiny Boy. Here we go. Do ourselves a save. All right, let's see what our random shiny is here. Okay, we gotta catch this. We have got to catch this. Okay. One more and that should do it. Okay, that's fine. It's fine now. Oh my goodness. Dragonite is pretty heavy, so... Oh, please, 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 please. Jesus fucking Christ, please. God, 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 God. No! I've got to catch him on a great ball. I'm going to use every single one that I have. I don't care. I'm going to use them all for this motherfucker. A Dragonite is overpowered as heck. Come on. Oh, no, dude, come on! This is probably gonna kill me. That's a death right there. Oh my god, it didn't kill me. Okay. I can't chance it. I cannot chance it. I have to... I've got two chances. I've got Shucky and I've got Tank. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care that you paralyzed me. Can I do anything that would... No, 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 no. Shucky can probably take a couple hits. Maybe. Oh, dude, come on. Come on, Shucky. Come on, be a doll. Be a doll. Okay, you've got... Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, he's gonna die next turn. Unless I catch him on this one. Yes! Oh, my God! Oh! Dude, a shiny Dragonite! Oh my god! Bro! Oh my god! Shucky coming in clutch! Oh, dude. I cheated Death. His name is Death. His name is Death, and his name is Death, definitely. I know this is gonna sound weird. But bear with me on why I'm doing this. Can't escape now? Okay, well then I gotta finish him off. It's gonna make me fight him. I mean, fine. Oh my god, dude. Oh, dude. That was... No, just take me back to Mahogany. Thank you. Alright. So no one died, so... I gotta think of someone to put up. I'm thinking of Tank. Because he has strength. What else do you have? Hold on, what else do I have on you? No, just strength. I can put that on Dragonite. So Tank, we're putting you back for a bit, buddy. Give me death. All right. So let me go ahead and do that real quick. But the only shiny one I got is a weird black background. I'm not gonna. As of right now, I'm gonna move people around and get him here. To their level brackets now. What? Oh, I'm doing move, not switch. There we go. Alright, so it's Fluffy, Death, Shucky. So Shucky needs to be here. Dat Boy needs to be here. Kokobi needs to be there. Rocky is good where he is. Oh god! There, alright. Now I gotta put all the sprites back into the same box. Alright. We're good. God! Strange radio signals coming from here. Alright. Hey, that's actually a fitting Pokemon for you. I'm gonna give the other lucky egg to Death. It's only fitting. Alright, Dat Boy's at that level now. Cool, 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 cool. We get him to 25 like everyone else. What? I didn't even get a chance to move. My hat of level, it doesn't matter what level they are. right now. But I really want Thunder Punch so I can just deal with them like that. Ampharos. I get an Ampharos. I have automatic names for some Pokemon though. Like this one will be named Joe. Or Joseph. Because that's my friend Joe's favorite Pokemon is Ampharos. Before I forget, I want to go ahead and get that lucky egg over on, onto death. Well, I really want that thing, so I'm down for fighting someone. I just fought someone like this. That had the exact same Pokemon. They're supposed to be randomized. I mean, whatever, but... Was he gonna have the exact same Pokemon as last time, too? Every time I hit one of these, I gotta... What? I got it. It's the exact same Pokemon. I mean, okay, but odd that I have to do it twice. I mean, I'll take the XP, but eventually I'm gonna run out of XP. Or XP, I'll run out of power points for my moves. Almost their defense and special defense are almost over 100. Another, and they're gonna be the same Pokemon every time, apparently. I'm so tempted to just space bar my way through this, turbo it through. The only way that you know that I'm actually advancing is because my level is staying. Realize this is only become easier. You're gonna learn Whirlpool later. So I can get you psychic. I just got some emails from my bank. Sorry. Weird I have to do this over and over, though. I thought it would give me, like, a different Pokemon over and over again, but I mean, if it's gonna be the exact same and I can explore the entire area knowing that I'm fighting the entire time, so... That's what you get for when I'm better. Now I can take you out in one hit. That's fine, I'll keep exploring. Not hurting me any. Alright, one more time. Still odd that it's... I mean, I thought it was gonna just be random ones coming after me over and over, but it's not. I mean, we're in a new area. We're in a special area with these, so I mean, I could catch it if I wanted to. But do I need a Donphan? I have a tank for... Nah. At this point, I have a very set team, so I'm good. And especially early day. Alright, I understand, Slicer. You have a good night, okay, buddy? Dude. Oh my gosh. Fluffy has been awesome. He helped me get...
a shiny Dragonite. This man is...
This was my encounter, and so Fluffy is kicking booty. He is doing... He's got a lucky egg on him, too. Look at those stats. Fluffy, that's so mean to yourself.
Everybody should totally clip the shiny grab. Oh, I'm clipping it. I'm going to go in there and clip it. Oh, yeah, most definitely. We're clipping that.
We need that. That's a great shiny catch, too.
It was a good one. But yeah, those stats are great. Look, his special attack is 117. This man is freaking deadly.
Yeah, he is overly balanced. He is not even balanced anymore. He's overpowered. So.
Oh, I could have gotten an Espeon!
My baby!
You picked a great one. You did perfect, Fluffy. Every Cyndaquil from now on will be named Fluffy.
There will be no doubt. They will always and forever be named Fluffy. Yes, I want to learn Swift.
Yep.
Get rid of Smokescreen.
And be like, why do you name your Typhlosion Fluffy? I have my reasons.
I'm just trying to see what's up above me.
Oh, little Teddy Ursa!
Level 16, I can possibly finish him off. Oh yeah, we're fine. I'm getting to the point where that doesn't matter anymore.
I scored a drop? For what? What did I get?
Oh, the stupid pose thing. Get out of here.
I got a drop from Snowy's thing. Watching Snowy stream, but...
I know, I'm doing it one more time. And then I'm gonna have to do it going back. I'm glad I have those max elixirs. And I'm gonna need them after all this. so dumb. I don't even need to use quick attack right now because I have Swift. But they're so underpowered that I don't have to worry about it. I would say this would be a challenge, but it's really not. At this point, it's not a challenge to play. As long as I don't run into anything that's a mega killer for my Typhlosion, then I'm fine. I have nothing to worry about. Said as long as I don't run into anything. So I still have to pay attention, but... Oh, he's finally over... Oh, look at those stats. Everything's over 100. $1,000, bruh. I don't know what to change out now. I gotta get rid of something here. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this pair. This. Wait. Let me see if that computer does something. May have just eliminated my problem. Yes. Oh my goodness, this is so much better. I just walk through this area. Trying to do this. Doing a quick save real quick because I have to go to the restroom, but I'm just saving the game just to be safe. Alright, I'll be right back. Thank you.
Alright. Returned. Probably should have went and got more water, but you know what? It's okay. We have some water, so... Either I can continue on this floor or go back up to where I saw that random button. I'm gonna continue on this floor. Password. We need a circle bottle? Heck yeah! That's awesome to hear. Did you have one before, or? If you didn't, you made a really good decision to get one of these things. It's a really good idea. Where's from like five? Oh, it's like a really old one. Okay, okay, okay. Wow, okay. Alright. I need to switch. I need to take this off of you. Bruh. Breaking through doors? That's actually really cool looking. I don't know what the point of coming down here is, but, oh, okay, I see. It's balderdash. Your new email? Heck yeah! Ah, the marching one. When are you gonna get the emote made if your emote in the washer? You can get the one of your profile picture in the washer. Gotcha. You don't have a job? Oh, well, yeah. Hey, I thought you did. Oh, I hope you can get one soon. Don't get me wrong. I love having my job and everything and doing this, but. Other stuff I'd rather do. I understand, Fluffy. You're just fine. I understand. I would say, if only you could come work with me at GameStop. The only issue is we don't have the hours for it right now, so that's the only thing. It's not gonna be anywhere near what you usually get, so
I'm on the lower end. Well, me specifically, no, but it's on the lower end. Yeah, I don't want you wasting your time with it. I was just trying to be funny. It wouldn't be enough for you. Not even with the hours. Nah, I got you, man. If it works, it works. I completely understand. What did I get? Yeah, just the way it's a. No, I understand, man. Icy wind. I don't have anything. I don't have any Pokemon that can use that. About that. Oh, Chansey, yes, I'll take it. Hi, what you working on? Who said I was a weakling? Little Pokemon. Oh, well, there's one password. Thank you. Oh, you're the other guy. That's easy. Items. That was an accident. There we go. I don't think I was supposed to come here yet. I think I fucked up. So the Murkrow spoke to me, gave me a password, but I was hoping maybe the computer would do something, but... Okay, never mind. Alright. I can't find anything else, so I think we are at an impasse. I say impasse, but we're really not. After I look through everything in this area. Yeah, that was the room I was... Okay, so that spawner piece is where I gotta go next. Fine, we'll take them both on. I'm gonna make the electrodes faint.
They're probably not gonna be electrodes, though.
No, they're not electrodes.
They are static Pokemon, though. So I could get a Gyarados. And since there's more than one, I could get any of them. Let's at least try. If I can't, whatever. That was pretty close. I mean, I can try. Just gonna keep an eye on my HP.
Sorry about doses. Ugh.
If I get a Gyarados, I'll replace Slowbro. He confused himself. Hit.
Oh, that means he might hurt himself. I gotta be quick.
No, God. Well, if he misses again, and he hits himself again, it's done. This may be it right here. Okay, never mind. We're fine. I'm gonna waste three more balls, and that's it. If I don't catch him, whatever.
Now that I look at the screen, he won't stay.
If I look away, like if I just...
Dude, just stay in the freaking ball, man.
That's the last ball anyway, so...
Thank you.
On the last ball I was gonna do it on. Atrocious.
Dang. Fluffy, what should I name him?
Can't name him Fluffy 2.0 though. No, that's reserved for Cyndaquil only. I don't know what to name him. Okay, I just had this weird idea, the name Klaus. Alright, the other two I'm just taking out. Oh, they're all static, I could catch them all. Nah. Oh, I forgot to heal. I should be fine. Oh, I barely didn't.
Thank you.
think it's Whirlpool. Nice, we're done. Yay. Now before anything else, we're gonna heal our Pokemon, then we're gonna grab Gyarados. And change him out for Bat Boy Jr. Give him both of the... Yep, and then also give that to Klaus. Alright, now since he's in the game now, I need to go ahead... Get his sprite. And drop it on the screen. For now, I need to rearrange these guys first before I fix this. So, dude, stop moving all of them, Jesus. There we go. Okay. That's all they are in there.